Well, I said they would be like my grandma or my mom keeping expired condiments and food in my refrigerator, but never say never. So tonight I was cooking me some Wagyu burger, and I was gonna get my grub on and put some mayonnaise on it, and don't judge me, I like mayonnaise and best food that is, and I was gonna put some on, and I looked, let me look at the expiration date. December 2021, and it's year 2023. So I looked at my mustard, and it was 2022. Oops. Oh no, I gotta check all my condiments and start buying small. I'm just one person, and I don't need all those big things.